Hello, everyone! Welcome back to more Dead by Daylight. So, this is gonna be a really fun stream. Back to more Dead by Daylight. And, I guess that's all to say for right now. Alrighty. Let's get started. Alrighty, here we are. Oh no, it's Senora Face. Oh, whoa! It's Senora Face! Are you kidding me? I just started! I think it'd be good. Of course, first thing that happens, I start off with the killer. The killer's on me. Of course. I just got hit really quick though. Oh, he's still there! He's still there! Fuck! How are we gonna juke him? Oh, wow. Not a good way to start. Why does this happen to me every fucking game? I start right next to the killer every time. What the fuck? I know no one's gonna save me, so what's the point? I still hear. It's camping somewhere. Never mind. Hurry up. Thank you. I want in a second wave. Second hook wave. Thank you. Let's go. Matchup's off to a shit start. Fuck. Thank you. I'm running away. Fuck this shit. He's on me! Oh, he's really not. They better fucking tunnel me. Oh god, this fucking sucks. So, bro's not happy about something. I gotta worry about my teammates. Bro, what the fuck do you have against me so much? What the fuck? Last game. What did I ever do to this game? Nothing. I never hurt this game's feelings or anything. Why the fuck is being so brutal to me to fucking start? That was only the first matchup though, so it's alright. But still, what the fuck? Bullshit, man. That was a bullshit match. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen. Let's start the second Survivor matchup of the stream. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get started. Alrighty. Hold on. Before we start, I want to grab an item. Well, I'm out of most of my good items. I guess let's grab a regular health pack right now. Okay, guys. Let's get started with the second Survivor matchup of the stream. Alright. Hopefully something better happens in this matchup. Hope this matchup is a little more interesting. That was bullshit. I always start off with the killer every matchup. Every Survivor matchup, I always start right next to the killer. Or close to the killer. It sucks. This game hates me so much for some weird reason. Like, I don't know what the fuck I did. This game hurt its feelings so badly, you know? But in the meantime, Uh-oh. I knew that shit was gonna happen. Hate it when someone DCs right as it's loading. Like, bruh, come on. Ola suck. Like, it was just gonna load, like, holy crap. What a waste. I guess that. Alrighty, let's try that again. Hopefully no one DCs again. During the loading, at least. Fucking suck, man. Not gonna lie, this stream's been off to a pretty bad start. Maybe that brutal matchup, people DCing. But hey, maybe it'll get better. People do not want to play this game today. Waiting. Alright, you better not leave, sir. Alrighty, here we go. Absolutely love this map, by the way, Dead Dog Saloon. Easily one of my favorite maps the entire game. Keep going now. Uh-oh, killer. Sir, I can't heal him. He's AFK'd, but I can't, it won't let me heal him. Oh my god. Weird, huh? He must have glitched out of reality. He's in the back rooms. Okay. Try to hide from the killer. Come on! Don't explode the generator and then run away. I hate it when people do that. So annoying. Fuck, Legion. Heard another generator go off. Where is that one? That one here. Oh, it's right there. Just fucking around this guy because he's AFK'd. Funny. Wait, he's not AFK, he's moving. You're just fucking around with a fucking AFK dude. But he is moving now. But he's still teasing him for some reason. You know, I was gonna heal you, nickel and dime. Let's keep fucking around. Okay, let me heal ya. Hold on. Why won't let me heal ya? Oh, hold on. This game is really fucking up today, huh? Don't let me heal ya. He's still going up messing with the AFK, dude. He's just bullying that guy straight up. Oh. She must have renewal on, because she healed automatically. I gotta see this shit. Why is he bar healing him though? What the fuck? What is going on? What? Why is he walking so slow? Does he know we can run this game? What is going on? What is going on? What the fuck is going on? They're straight up bullying this guy. Wow. Is he a newbie or something? What? I think he probably is. I don't know why. Ah! What the fuck? Poor dude. Ah! Ah! Oh, poor guy. You gonna hook him or anything? I don't think so. I think she's just gonna keep on bullying. I think she wants to torture him. What is going on here? What the fuck? Oh, poor dude. He's bullying the newbie. He's bullying a freaking 12-year-old. Oh, fuck. Someone... Now it's not that. I know there's another exit gate somewhere, so I'm fucked. I gotta get out of here now. Now's the time to get out of here. There's another exit gate around here somewhere in this map. There's like two of them. Fucked. They're gonna leave me behind. I don't think she'd go after me anyways if I open the exit, right? That one. I don't think she is, he or she, playing as Legion is gonna No, he just still is bullying that one dude. A lot of bullying in Dead by Daylight, wow. Just bullying the freaking newbie, huh? I guess we can just escape for right now. Yeah, let's escape. I'm ready to leave. Wow. I guess PSA, we need to stop bullying in Dead by Daylight. Oh wow, I don't think she's killed the newbie yet. Come on. What the? Oh! I mean, even that newbie, all the perks are at level 3. Maybe you're just farting around in this game? Well, he didn't escape. The entity got him, but still. A lot of bullying happens in Dead by Daylight today. It's probably National Bullying Day in Dead by Daylight. Wow, that was something, huh? Yep. Alrighty, guys. We're gonna do one more Survivor matchup in the stream. Let's go. Wow, absolute bullying happening today. Wow, we need to make a PSA announcement to help encourage people to stop bullying in Dead by Daylight. Absolute bullying. He was just farting around. He was AFK'd at first. It wouldn't even let me heal him. But they're probably just farting around. He's got all his perks at level 3, so he's not a newbie. Or maybe he has like his 8-year-old cousin or 12-year-old cousin playing on his account. He's never played for the first time. Could be that too. But what the fuck happened there? That was something, wasn't it? Because that was so great, we're gonna do one more Survivor matchup in the stream. Okay, things are going bad this stream. Now the stream's starting to get better. Alrighty guys, it's time for the last Survivor matchup of the stream. Stream is now starting to get better now. Starting to redeem itself more. It was a bad start to the stream. Had that first brutal matchup, and then people kept DCing. But now, see what happens now. I don't know what that was all about. I don't. That was the most goofiest shit I've ever seen in my life. Oh my gosh, that matchup. What was that all about? Just bullying, straight up bullying that guy. Like, didn't even hook him either, just kept knocking him down, picking him up, giving him a chance to wiggle out just so he can knock him right down the ground again. And they were just following him the entire time. What was that all about? Wow, we need to stop bullying in DBD. That poor guy, he's gonna be traumatized for the rest of his life. I don't get what that was all about. They're probably best friends playing together too. That could be another reason they decided to fuck around. I don't get what that was all about though. It was just the weirdest shit imaginable. Wow. That was a pretty insane matchup, I will say. Okay, here we go. That poor guy got bullied so hard. I've never seen more bullying in my life. We need to make a PSA about this. Stop bullying. Like, hello everyone, we have an announcement to make. Stop bullying in Dead by Daylight. That was just brutal. Didn't even hook him or anything. Like I said, kept knocking him down, picking up, giving him a chance to wiggle out, just knock him down again. Just straight up bullied him. Killer, the nurse. Killer is the nurse. I agree, we need to stop bullying Dead by Daylight. That matchup, which that matchup was, that I still can't get that matchup on my head, man. Like, I've never seen anything like that before in DVD. Just straight up bullying. Like, what the fuck was going on that match? That I'll never know. Gen done. Gen is done. Jenner is done, ladies and gentlemen. Nia. Our teammate has been injured by the hook. We gotta try to save him. Person's probably camping. You make sure she misses her swing. She's hitting it up. This ain't going good. This ain't going good. Wow. Oh, wow. This matchup. It's fucked. It's fucked like a duck. Heal me. Come on. Help me out. Thank you. I really appreciate your help. Alright, let's go. We got this, guys. We got this. Guys and girls. We got this, ladies. It may be some dudes playing as girls, like I am right now. Lori got hooked again. Someone's gotta rescue her. Nurse is coming back. Oh, fudge and brownies. Oh, missed it. Go for the pallet. I stunned her, but she didn't even hit me though. She's right there. Nice. Fudge and brownies. Heal. Oh, but totally worth it. Totally worth it. Totally worth it. Oh, she's dead. She's dead as fudge. She's dead like fudge and brownies. Right back to me. You tried. Oh, you tried. Oh, fuck. Thank you. Move! Go! 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 Move it! We're fucked! Of course, it's gonna hit me because it's got wounded. Let's try to. Okay. Good. Alright, that was okay. I'm not sure if that's gonna be enough to heal. Let's see, is that enough to be healed? That should be. Yes, we're healed. Good job. Oh, fudge. Here, let me heal you. Might need a place to hide for you. Come on. Need a place? Okay. Nia. What are you doing, Nia? Come on. Give me a place for you to hide, girl. So I can heal you. Okay. We need to find the last generator, we can leave. We need to find the last generator we can get out of here. Last gen. Last gen. Oh, fudge and brownies, chocolate mixed smoothie. Chocolate ice cream swirly. Wow. Come on, girl. We gotta heal you. I'm gonna rescue you. Right back. Nurse coming right back. Fuck. Fudge. Oh, fudge. No. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. No chest in here? Oh, fuck. That's great. Where's the last? We need one more generator that we can leave. We just need one more generator that we can get the heck out of here. We can get the hell out of Dodge. One more done, we can get the hell out of Dodge. It's not that hard. Come on. Heal me, please. Which you're doing. Alright. Gotta save Miss Queen Fox. How did you find me that quick? Do you have that one perk? I think it's called Bitter Murmur, where we can see survivors entering lockers. She probably does. And I'm dead. I wish you ladies and maybe gentlemen the best of luck going forward. If I die, I might just spectate you and see how you guys do. But now is your chance to rescue me. She's coming away. Run! What are you doing? Save me! You have a huge opening! Thank you. She's gonna tunnel me, watch. Kira's gonna tunnel me just to get sacrifice me into it. I could have guessed that with both my eyes closed. So if I lose her, you don't deserve to kill me. Bitch, please. There was all the way over there. You gotta be careful here. How are you gonna lose her? You gotta figure out some sort of way. Don't stop, don't stop! What are you- Oh my god! There's an upstairs here. We found the last gen. Give its best dues. Like, this matchup has gone on for quite some time, to be honest. Depending on how much longer this is, I might stop the streak from right here, actually. Wow! Wow, bro, nice. Well, good luck to the rest of us. Game's problem with me is I don't know what I've done to this game. It hurts feeling so badly, but wow, that was fucked. Fucked, huh? That was fucked indeed. He's got no perks on, okay. But still. How is he doing so great? I don't think the perks matter. Not at all. I think just the player ability, or just how good the player is. Alright, let's spectate these guys. Let's see how well they do for going forward in this matchup. Hope they do better. Miss Queen Fox just hiding in the locker right now. Nothing really too special. Okay, good job. You're working on the last gen. Your teammate's just hiding, but it makes sense. Tear race it up. Killer's nearby their area. Makes sense. Like, you're kidding me right now. If Miss Queen Fox is about to die. But you got this. Gotta be careful. You can hurt the tear radius for a little bit. I'm not quite sure though. Not quite sure. But I think I did hear a tear radius or some shit like that. Oh! Nice. Might as well make a run for the killer's gonna be nearby area. Your teammate's about to bleed out. You gotta make a run for it, you gotta make a run for it. Your teammate's about to bleed to death. You guys are done. I will say this guy playing as a nurse doing a good job. Like, teammate blood to death. I don't think you're gonna make it. There's no way the killer's gonna be nice to you. You're done. And you're messing up the skill checks, which could cost you even more to chance to escape. Oh, that's my hooks right there. He wouldn't escape either way. Ah, brutal. Actually, I don't mind keep going, honestly. Let's keep going. Alrighty. So let's start the first killer matchup of the stream. Alrighty, guys. Let's get going. Now, depending on how long these killer matchups go, and depending on how toxic these players end up being, I might just stop eventually. But we'll give it a chance. Depends on what move. I'm still in the mood to play some more DBD. Let's move on to killer rounds, killer matchups now. It's been a fun little stream so far, but gotta keep going. No, I'm glad I'm still in the mood to play. But we gotta keep going here. We got to do some more stuff, more fun. More ass kicking. Got some more ass kicking to do. It says it's been fun so far, but we gotta keep moving. You know? Like I've said a million times, gotta keep moving. Alrighty, guys. Let's begin the first killer matchup of the stream. Let's go. Time for the killer matchups. Let's do the first. Time for the first killer matchup of the stream. Alrighty. Let's get going. And I'm gonna go with the Huntress too. Might be the Huntress for these killer matchups, because the Huntress is fun to play as, and I'm ready to kick some ass to the Huntress. Ready to fuck some people's days up. Alrighty. Let's begin. Okay, so I already know the loading time's gonna be a pain in the ass. So I might get a little impatient. But we're here to have fun, you know? Yeah, I should have known. Loading time, pain in the ass. But this loading time is horrendous. Load. Oh boy. It's just awful. Okay, that loading time is pretty horrendous. This might be the only secular matchup of this stream, honestly. Might have to call it from Marisu because I'm getting a little tired. Not a little tired, but that loading time was horrendous. And depending on how long this matchup goes, we're going to stop it from there for sure. We're going to stop from here for sure. depending on how long this matchup goes. But thank you all for watching the stream so far. Glad you can tune in. Those of you watching on Twitch, welcome. Those of you watching on YouTube, welcome. Really appreciate your love and support for both my channels and accounts on both Twitch and YouTube. Uh-oh. Come on. Better not be an Xbox player. You know my rules. Might have to stop the stream after this matchup because I'm getting tired of it. Good. Okay. Alright, let's go. I'm more than ready. Depending on how long this goes, I have to stop from right here. It's been a good stream though. I will say that. This has been a phenomenal stream. Kind of highlights so far. But yeah. Like I said, I'm just gonna stop it from depending on how long this specific matchup goes. We're just gonna stop it from right there. It's been fun. I think I'm just getting a little exhausted, but you know, it is what it is. But we'll do one more matchup. Possible. I don't think I'll have enough energy to go on and do three killer matchups for today. Especially if this matchup goes on forever. Then, yeah. It depends how long this matchup specifically goes on for. Then we'll stop it from right there. Which, it probably will go on forever. It depends. But, you know, anything could happen here. Anything can happen. Depends on how long this matchup goes on for. But I'm ready. I'm ready to fuck some days up. Out right there, they could easily escape. Nope. I guess not, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, wow. Phenomenal. Oh no, that's not phenomenal. No gen rushing, please. Up. Uh-oh. Dwight. Baby Dwight. Fuck, where'd he go? Lost him. I'll let you live for right now. I'll give you some time to walk around and live. Already got two invitations. Okay, generator. It's all fucked up. Someone right there. Whoa! Take a chill pill gun. Ah, fuck, someone be hiding. Oh, generator done. Another one. All match long, I don't want him. Oh my god, gen rushing. There we go. Alrighty. I don't know what to say about this matchup. got him. But I can't find anyone else, so I'll go for him again. And I lost. Nope. I didn't lose him yet. I didn't do shit. I was gonna destroy the pallet.
Oh wow.
Oh, this is great. Oh wow, then it comes back. I gotta insure any stuff. Any pallet, whatever. Eh, big fuck up there. Get up, get up, get up! Come on. Come on, big man. Oh, that was a nice hit. Oh, no. Same looking good. Get him, get him, get him. Fuck. Flashlighter. Okay, whoever did that, your mom's a hoe. Wait, it's a baby Dwight. Yeah, you're going down, bud. You're definitely playing like a baby. Come on! Why is this fucking up? I've got opportunity after opportunity after opportunity. It's still not enough. Come on, come on. Give me a good fucking killer matchup, come on. It's fucking horrendous. The fuck happened? Everything was off to a great start. I lost everyone, what the fuck happened there? There we go. Get him. Ah! Hold on. Why did I bar going after this guy? See, that's why. Shit on. Punk. That was my opportunity to knock him out. The bowling pin. Oh my god. Right, I'm going for this guy now. I gave you chance. You had your chances, buddy. But I'm frustrated. Where are you? Where are you? You're going down like a nuclear bomb. Oh, fuck. No! There we go. Okay. Alrighty. Got a bunch of generators blowing up. Okay, one more troll. No, not too much. Oh! I gotcha. Fuck that. I didn't get away with that shit. You know what? I think we'll keep going. You know what? We'll keep going for right now. We'll do another killer matchup. Alrighty, guys. Let's keep going. I'm not done yet. I don't feel finished yet. I don't feel accomplished yet. We'll keep going for now. I think I still have enough in me. Matchup is tiring as hell, but we'll do it. One more or two. So it depends on how longer. I don't think I'm finished just yet. I don't think I think I have like one more left in me. One more or two more left. I'm not done yet. I'm not done yet, ladies and gentlemen. I am not done yet for the day. It's been a good stream so far. And I'm not finished just yet. Alright, let's get started the second killer matchup of the stream. Alrighty, here we go. I'm getting tired though, I will say that. We're killing it. We are absolutely killing it. We're acing it in this stream. I'm not done just yet, I'm gonna keep going. Okay, here we go. It's gonna put me in a match. Alrighty. Okay, here we go. Okay, perfect. This map. I'm getting a little exhausted, I will say that. Oh. Perfect. Whoa. Okay. Not the way I thought I was gonna start. Bingo! Alright, focus. Go. We need this performance, my guy. We need this performance, my guy! We desperately need this performance. Someone's out hiding in the you-know-what. You okay? Nice try. I was wasted. Nice job. I'll let you live because you're. I'll let you live for right now. Yeah, I haven't completed a single generator in this one yet. We're doing good. Hold on. It's awesome. I haven't seen her all match long. Alrighty. No? Guess not. No survivors, no nothing. Actually, I was gonna go after Leon. Someone just DC'd. Got a player DC'ing. Guess someone's a little frustrated by this game. Someone's frustrated how much I'm kicking ass. They're all just gonna DC eventually. Someone's scared of my performance. You're done. You're done. Fatality right there. Or like fatality. See, someone actually cares about their teammate. End this. Get it. I couldn't worry him right now. Where's your rebel friend? I'm gonna end this right now if I get her too. I don't know if that explosion threw up right there. I got a special place for you. GG's, this is a good one. GG's, Moody. GG's. Alright, you ready to go, my friend? GG's, that was a good one. Alrighty. That's good. Alright, it's safe to say I think I have enough, one more left in me. I'll do one more. Final killer matchup of the stream, which will be the final matchup of the stream. That was a good one. I think that matchup was so great, it's given me the courage to say, let's do one more. That was a good one. And it doesn't matter how good or bad my next performance is, that one was enough to say. Alrighty. We're doing really good tonight. What a stream this has been so far. Everything has been going perfectly. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get started with the final killer matchup of the stream and the final matchup of the stream. Alrighty. Let's begin. Wow, that was good. That was a good one. I have one more matchup left to me, and we're going to end the stream after that. Final matchup coming up. It's been a great stream so far. I want to say thank you guys so much for tuning in. The stream has been phenomenal. Highlight after highlight after highlight. And that's what I like to see when I stream DBD. Just highlight after highlight after highlights. We're doing a phenomenal stream. The streaming has been good so far. One more matchup to end it, and it'll be great. Come on, we got this. Alrighty. Let's start the final killer match of the stream and the final matchup of the stream. Alrighty, guys. Let's begin. Phenomenal stream, I'll tell you that. Come on. Loading time. Come on. Ridiculous. Come on. Speed up. I am exhausted, I tell you that. I am tired. This will be a great way to end a phenomenal stream. This has been a phenomenal stream. I've said that a million times. It's been awesome. Alright, let's get started. Final matchup. Final matchup of the stream. Let's go. Alrighty. The stream has been awesome. Let's go. Final matchup of the stream. Final player match of the stream. Final match of the stream. We've had a lot of highs in this match, in this stream. Alright. Nope. No one over there. No one over there. I'm a little tired out, to be honest. Come on, destroy that pallet. I must move on. It's our situation. Oh, nice hit, nice one. That was phenomenal. Nice. Phenomenal. Actually, it's worth a look. Could be a survivor hiding in one of these lockers for sure. Worth it. hit. It's a really long shot, but worth the risk. Worth the try, man. Shakalaka, baby. I was like, never mind. Oh, you fucking bitch. Just your team's in jeopardy. Oh no. Your whole team's down. Oh, we can win it right here. GG's. Oh, she wiggled out. Oh, yeah. He's got Unbreakable. I think that's the perk. Because Bill can get up on his own once in a trial. With the perk Unbreakable. So it makes sense. Should have probably thought of that. Now I gotta go back. Now he's bringing everyone up. They got up. Wow. I guess got a little cocky there. My bad. I probably should have tried to pick up Kate first. I fucked up big time. I hear what. Oh fuck. I got a little cocky there. Probably would have won the game if I didn't pick up Kate first. Well, it sucked. I could have ended it a while ago. Made a dumb mistake. Righty. Get her, get her, get her. Oh, you bitch. Again with the hook. Again with the fucking hook takedowns. Oh, you're going bye-bye. I am sick of your shit. No, 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 no. Sacrifice. I don't think so, still. Alright, it's over now. Finally, now I get my win. Not yet. Bill just hit. Katie. I'm ready to get the dub. Alrighty, I'm tired. Where are they? There we go. We're done. I'll go all the way over there. Oh. Alright, whatever. Oh, she's dead now. Bill's gonna go look for Hatch. Of course, I'm gonna look for Hatch too, so I'm gonna close the hatch if I can find it. He's gonna get out for sure. I hear it. Kills it. Where is he? Where is he? Wait, do I see lights? No, I don't. Oh! There he is. Something for the highlight reel. That is something from the highlight reel. That is something. GG's. That's a good way to end this awesome stream. What a match. GG's. That was a great match. What a stream this was. Ladies and gentlemen, this stream was phenomenal. I've said that a million times. That's a great way to end the stream. What a hat. What a throw to end the match. Like, are you for real? That was just phenomenal. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you guys so much for watching. This was probably one of the best Dead by Daylight streams I've ever done, if I'm being completely honest. Easily one of the best in history. So many great highlights. It was a lot of fun. Easily one of the best streams I've ever done with Dead by Daylight. Anyways, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you really enjoyed this stream. It was, of course, like I said, one of the best streams I've ever done in history. One of the best Dead by Daylight streams I've ever done. This will be one of the best Dead by Daylight streams I've ever done in history. This is one of the best Dead by Daylight streams I've ever done in history. Anyways, guys. Again, hope you guys enjoyed it. It was so cool. It was fucking awesome. Awesome stream. Really good stream. It was one of the best streams I've ever done. It was really awesome. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream. It was really cool. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream. It was really phenomenal. Anyways, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys later. And goodbye. Of course, the stream is also pretty freaking intense, too. And it was fucking fantastic. And of course, it was brilliant and intense and incredible. Alrighty, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys later. And goodbye.